sent John the Baptist for his faith, before he manifested himself into the Lord Jesus Christ or the Son of God. So which way is correct? Keep your finger on Malachi chapter 3 verse 1 and let's go to Matthew chapter 11. Matthew chapter 11 is about John the Baptist. This is when John the Baptist sends two disciples to Jesus to inquire of Jesus. After they leave Jesus, Jesus reflects upon John the Baptist. Matthew chapter 11 verse 10, "For this is he," this is Jesus speaking,